Hi everyone, it's Jody here with Strength and Wisdom Tarot, here to let you know about the tour that you've probably seen on the beginning of the June videos. Quick explanation that I feel that me and three of my friends want an adventure. We want to help you guys out. I've been getting a lot of emails stating that a lot of people can't afford readings. So we got to thinking, okay, we're kind of a little bit bored, you know, the mundane, doing the same old every day. And going through the emails that I read, and some of them are very heartfelt and touching. Thank you for everyone who has sent them. That we really need to make an effort to reach out a little bit more. It's my feeling, and Crystal's and Donna and Geoff's. I don't know if any other reader has done something like this before, but it's damn exciting. It's different. But to go out on the road to come to you, I think it's pretty amazing. So here we are doing the fundraiser on youcaring.com and trying to get the money up so we can go out and meet you. Now, here's the twist on everything. Everyone who makes a donation, make sure that you put your name and the state you're from. Because at the end of June, when we're ready to kick this off, if we make enough money to do this, I'm going to pick 10 people across the United States, and we are coming to you and giving you a free reading. That's right. So make sure that when you do make a donation, that your state, where you're from, is on there so we can get in contact with you. So that's 10 people. Whether it's us going out or coming back, we're going to figure it out, but we will come and do readings for 10 people out there. So make your donations, put your state on there, and hopefully it's going to be you that I come out and see. Till then, everyone, take care.